Report reaching us at KikioTolu News confirms that popular music star Sound Sultan is dead. The singer is said to have died after a battle with cancer. This was contained in a statement signed by his brother, Kayode Fasasi. The statement read, "It is with heavy heart that we announce the passing of multi-talented veteran singer and rapper, Onlanrewaju Fasasi, also known as Sound Sultan. He passed away at the age of 44 following a hard-fought battle with cancer. He survived by his family, which consists of his wife, three children, and his siblings. We, his family, appreciate the utmost privacy as we come to grips with this tragic loss." Sound Sultan's music career started in 1991. He worked in different music genres, from R&B to Afrobeat, soul, and Nigerian Fuji music. He released his first single, Jagbajantis, in the year 2000, which became a massive hit in Nigeria.